ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the final vlog for Grand Theft Auto, the Heir of Scorpio. Yes, it's the final vlog, it's the final video until the movie drops, of course. In today's video, we're going to be going over two bits of information, really. We're going to be talking about the technical information, all the film details, the release details of the movie, and we're going to be giving you some final words, some final thoughts from us and Niner Studios before the movie drops. So, let's get started. So yes, before I get into the film's technical information, this is of course the final vlog, it's the final video. I cannot believe it is here. It's been a long time in the making. This of course is an event that we've been leading up to now for a number of years. The Heir of Scorpio has been in production for a long, long time and we're finally here and it just feels amazing to be here. So thank you to everyone who's been on this journey with us. It has been amazing. But without further ado, let's get into the technical information of the movie. Now, of course, as everybody knows, The Heir of Scorpio is releasing on July 30th. That is tomorrow, as of the time of recording this video. That is tomorrow, July 30th. And it's going to be releasing at approximately 10 a.m. GMT time. That time may vary depending on upload speeds and so forth, but that is the time we are aiming for. So 10 a.m. GMT time, the film will be releasing. Now, of course, the film is also going to be available in 1080p HD. Sadly, it's not in the cinematic aspect ratio that we would have liked, as we've explained in previous videos, but it is available in 1080p HD, so full, glorious high definition. You'll all be able to watch it through that format. Now, on to the rather more interesting point about the technical information of the movie, and that is its rating. The film is also rated a 15. It is not a 12 like previous entries. Interestingly, this is actually the first film since Bloodgrave, all the way back to 2012's Bloodgrave, that an Agent 11 film has been rated a 15. We've almost come back full circle, as it were. And it's rated this way because of two things, really. Because of language and because of violence. That's the main reason we're kind of going for the 15 rating this time. We tried to cut it down early on in the drafts to get it into a 12, but the story just didn't ask for it. And the one thing, as you all know, the one thing that we do not want to compromise is the quality of the Machinima experience. And so, unlike previous films in the franchise, it is rated a 15, so take that as you please. It is a bit more of a hardcore, a bit more of a gritty, dark, realistic movie compared to our previous ones, so in that case, it does warrant a 15 rating. The next bit of important technical information is the runtime of the movie. And the runtime of The Heir of Scorpio is 3 hours and 30 minutes or so. It is indeed the longest film that KnightHunter Studios has ever made. Originally, the film was actually 5 hours long. 5 hours long. It was a Herculean movie, and indeed we were very proud of it, but at the same time we just knew that 5 hours was just way too much, and so we had an intense cutting down period in the editing suite. That's partly why, of course, the delay happened, was because we just had to cut down the movie as best we could. Now, the film cannot be any shorter than 3 hours and 30. We've desperately tried. It's actually an amazing feat, we think, that we even managed to cut it down from 5 hours to 3 hours and 30. But that is the runtime. We cannot cut it shorter, because if we did, we would risk losing the quality of the film and the story and the overall narrative. However, do not think that this is a bad thing. Because this is the final chapter in the franchise, the story and its quality just had to be right, and we did not want to compromise that for you, the viewer, and our audience. But we want to know, once the film is released, should we and Niner Studios do something a bit different and release individual scenes of the movie as individual videos? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. But that is, of course, the runtime of the movie, 3 hours and 30 minutes or so. So that's the technical information out of the way and done. You can find the actual age certificate on our channel and on our Twitter page, so do make sure to check those out if you're interested. Now it's time to give some final words about the movie and the overall production. Well, this is it. It is the final chapter in the Agent 11 franchise. The Heir of Scorpio has been in the making since 2017, all the way back then. And that was when the first discussions surrounding its story and narrative were actually starting, and we started to have those discussions. And since then, it has gone through numerous scripting drafts until eventually, in August of 2019, production began and the shoot lasted for approximately 6 months. And since early 2020 until about mid-2021, we've been editing the movie and cutting it down and making it as perfect as possible to be worthy of being the 9th and final chapter in the franchise. It's also been an absolute joy to recap the entire Agent 11 franchise in the Behind the Scenes Recap series, and you can find those videos on our channel and in the playlist section. We do encourage you to watch them if you do not have time to go back and watch every single movie. We provide an in-depth recap of every story in the franchise, every story in every film, of course, and we explore some behind-the-scenes trivia as well in each movie, so do go and check those out if you're interested. But overall, everything in the franchise has been leading to this movie, The Heir of Scorpio. We do hope that everyone enjoys the film when it releases tomorrow on July 30th. We cannot wait to hear everyone's thoughts. Do make sure to leave a like on the video and to comment your thoughts on the Machinima as well. Any and all feedback is always appreciated, and constructive feedback is also really appreciated as well, because we read through every comment and we cannot wait just to hear your views on the movie and what we could have done to improve and so forth. We'd also like to give a huge thank you to every single one of our amazing fans and followers for their support over the last few years, and indeed over the course of the entire franchise. It's definitely safe to say that 2020 into 2021 has been a rather odd and challenging time for a lot of us, in fact for all of us I imagine, and making this movie during that time was a challenge. It was very difficult because of course there were various different challenges and hurdles and obstacles that 2020 and 2021 set in our way, but nevertheless we pulled through and we couldn't have done it without your guys' support, so thank you so much for sticking with us. Thank you for your patience, thank you for just waiting for us with this movie. We promise you the wait will have been worth it. And just some final words from myself, of course. It's been a long time in the making, this movie, and this entire franchise has been leading up to this one movie, and I must admit, it's rather surreal. It's rather surreal to be nearly done, to be heading into the conclusion of Agent 11. It's very weird to be at this point, but I am unbelievably grateful to every single person who has viewed our videos, who has liked them, who has commented, who has given us constructive feedback, who subscribed over the years, everyone who has stuck with us and helped us get to this point. I want to give a huge thank you to every single person who's helped us with that. Every viewer, every person in the audience, all of our cast members from all of our previous movies, and indeed the entire crew on every single one of these films. Everyone has been amazing. We've all gotten to this point, and again, the Heir of Scorpio would not be here if it wasn't for your guys' support and the overall team's amazing ability to get this film done. Speaking as the director here, I've been blessed to work with some amazing people on this movie. Everyone from the amazing voice actors all the way to the people behind the camera and behind the computer editing it and putting it all together. The team has been absolutely fantastic, and I know that every single one of them cannot wait for you guys to see what we've put together here. It's going to be a thrilling, thrilling ride. It is the final chapter in the franchise. Everything has been leading to this, and all I can say is, guys, I do hope the wait will have been worth it. And so, guys, that's our final comments on Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much for sticking with us over this lengthy production period. We do hope you've enjoyed all the content we've put out for the movie. If you haven't already, do make sure to give us a subscribe and to follow us on Twitter at KnightHunter2XK so you don't miss out on all the latest content coming from KnightHunter Studios. And all that's left to say is, thank you very much for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.